Is Dennis Cardoza's political career on life support? At first, Cardoza said he was bipartisan. Now, he's voting 97% with Nancy Pelosi. Cardoza backed President Obama's healthcare takeover. And now the president wants his vote again, even though 53% of us oppose the Obama plan. Send a text. Help us tell Cardoza to stop voting with Obama. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.